Are you guys ready to do some CGI?
Yeah.
Are you ready to look at our story?
Yeah.
Alex has two cars. Maddie gave him one more car. How many cars does Alex have in all? Nice job reading. Can we read it one more time?
Yeah.
All right. Alex has two cars. Maddie gave him one more car. How many cars does Alex have in all? So I'm looking at the story, and it says Alex has how many cars?
Two.
Nice job. Can you show me two with your fingers up high? Two cars. And Maddie gave him how many more?
One.
One more. I like how Maddie's already showing me with her fingers. Can you show me, Jacob? Can you show me one more? Very nice. Nice way to fix that. So it says, how many cars does Alex have in all? When I hear the words how many, does it mean put it together or take it apart?
Put it together.
Let's do it together. Put it together. So how many means what?
Put it together.
I think you guys are ready to solve this. Are you guys ready? But first I know there's all kinds of strategies. Let's check out some of our strategies that we can use. Let's see. Let's read it together. What's this one? What's one thing we could do? We can draw it. Good job, Maddie. What else could we do?
Number line.
We can use a number line. What is this one?
Fingers.
We could use our fingers. And tally. We can use tally marks. I think you guys are ready to start. What do you think? You guys ready? What strategy are you going to use, Jacob?
The colors.
Awesome. Go ahead and grab them. What are you going to do, Maddie?
Tally
marks. Oh, I cannot wait to see. Grab a board and a pen. Nice job. Jacob, can you share with us what you did? Let's listen.
I made two since Alex had two, and it says Alex had two cars. Madison gave him one more car.
And that's why you put these cars there? So what does it mean? How many does he have in all?
Three.
How do you know that? What did you do?
I got two blue cars.
Uh-huh.
And I'm gonna count them.
Let me see.
One, two, three.
So how many cars does he have?
Three.
Do you think that's right, Maddie? Why do you think it's right?
Because he had three cars, like in the sentence.
He did. Did he prove it? How could he prove it? By doing what?
Because figure it out.
How did he figure it out? What did he do?
Because he looked at this.
He did? And what did you do? Can you tell me?
Tally marks.
How did you do that? Tell me about it.
So I got two line, and then I did circle, and then I did line, and then I did two.
So how many cars does Alex have?
Three.
That is a great way to find it out. So what do you do now? You really think it's three, but you want to know for sure. What do you need to do? What's that P word? You can
prove it.
How can you prove it? Can you show me?
One, two, three.
Jacob, do you think she's right? Alex has three cars? High five. Let me give you a high five. Good job. Way to go. I am so proud of you.